We know our economy's stronger when we reward an honest day's work with honest wages. Let's declare that in the wealthiest nation on earth, no one who works full-time should have to live in poverty.
Everybody should be concerned with where our food comes from and who picks it.
To live hungry while you are working, that's not a dignified way of living.
The defendants have been accused of beating them, locking them inside trailers, chaining them to a pole. These abuses are un-American, they are unacceptable, and they must stop.
The history of farm labor in the United States is a history of exploitation.
These people have suffered tremendously and grown much more slowly economically than any other segment of our society.
If we cannot win this fight, we have lost the soul of America.
I think the entire supermarket business goes out of its way so that you're not reminded of where your food came from.
If you want to make change, you need to look at the people at the very top.
We became a little problem for the big corporations.
Farm workers in Florida place the responsibility of fair wages and conditions for workers on the big buyers of tomatoes rather than the farmers.
What we want is to establish change.
I still believe agriculture is the backbone of America. You've got to pay attention to the labor force.
Most people have no idea that they're connected to this system every time they buy fresh fruits and vegetables. If a handful of companies decided that they wanted to eliminate poverty among farm workers, it could happen very, very quickly.